All right, I just have to do this. I'm gonna do it.
Hi, everyone. I'm Valencia Perez, Rebecca Bunch's friend. I wanted to just post a quick update on Rebecca because I know a lot of people are worried about her. Rebecca went through a tough time a few days ago, obviously, but she's stable now, and she appreciates everyone thinking about her.
If you want to connect with her, you can just write in the comments below, and I'll make sure she gets the message. Thanks, all.
You're posting a video? I thought you were gonna, like, email people.
Seemed impersonal. I thought a Facebook video would be better. I asked Paula, and she said Rebecca thought it was a great idea.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, where should I put these chips?
Why is he here?
Well, we were supposed to go on our third date, and I was gonna cancel, but then he didn't want me to be alone. That's sweet, right?
Yeah, sure. I didn't know a friend's suicide attempt was a plus one event, but cool.
I told you she might be mad. She gets like this. In third grade, she cut off my rat tail because I sat on her desk once.
Hector just unpacked the cheese puffs. Also, rat tail. So many questions. Valencia, let's not be controlling. I don't think there are, like, rules for this kind of situation.
You're right. It's a tough time. We should be gentle with each other. Bitch, don't get in my way, bitch.
Thank you so much for all your comments. Rebecca feels so encouraged, and she's making a lot of progress. I've read a lot of your comments to her, and they really cheer her up. Now,
get your liking fingers ready, because Rebecca is going home today.
Yeah, she's talking to the doctor, like, right now.
One sec, guys, BRB. You ruin a shot again, and I will put you in ICU.
He's just trying to go to the bathroom, and it's right behind you.
No, it's fine. I can get out of the shot. I'll just crawl on the floor. I'm sure they mop it frequently.
Are you done talking? Rebecca's friends are waiting for their daily dose of inspiration, and they're gonna think something is wrong or maybe feel upset. I don't know.
Like I was saying, our little Becky girl is going home.